Imagine a future where AI not only understands text, but also interprets images. How is GPT-4V shaping this future? Welcome to the realm of multimodal AI, where language and vision intertwine. GPT-4V, the latest iteration from OpenAI, is at the forefront of this revolution, combining the power of text interpretation with image analysis. This integration is not just a step forward, but a giant leap in AI development, unlocking a whole new dimension of potential applications. From enhancing user experiences to offering unique solutions to complex tasks, GPT-4V is setting the stage for a future where our interaction with AI is not limited to typed queries, but extends to visual inputs as well. The possibilities are endless, and the impact is unimaginable. So what does this mean for the future of AI? How will this change the way we perceive and utilize technology? Join us as we delve into the journey of GPT-4V, its development, training, and deployment. The birth of GPT-4V was not an overnight phenomenon. This remarkable development in artificial intelligence began as an extension of its predecessor, GPT-4, a large language model trained to predict the next word in a text. The creation of GPT-4V, however, introduced a new capability, the power to analyze images provided by users. The development process for GPT-4V mirrored that of GPT-4, but with a twist. The model underwent rigorous initial training using a vast dataset of text and image data gathered from the internet and licensed sources. This process aimed to equip the model with the ability to understand and interpret both written and visual content. Then, the model was fine-tuned using a method known as reinforcement learning from human feedback, or RLHF for short. This process involved humans reviewing and rating the model's outputs, providing a benchmark for the AI to strive towards. The goal? To ensure the AI's outputs align closely with human preferences and expectations, enhancing its usability and relevance. But GPT-4V is more than just GPT-4 with vision. It's a multimodal AI, capable of processing and understanding both text and visual inputs. This fusion of text and vision imparts GPT-4V with unique strengths, but it also introduces new challenges and limitations. The model inherits the strengths and weaknesses of each modality, while also presenting novel capabilities and challenges resulting from the integration of text and vision. To ensure a thorough understanding of GPT-4V's capabilities and limitations, the development process included comprehensive evaluations, both qualitative and quantitative. Internal experimentation offered rigorous assessments of the system's capabilities, while external red teaming provided valuable insights from outside perspectives. In conclusion, the development of GPT-4V marked a significant step in the evolution of AI. This multimodal AI, capable of processing both text and vision, has the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with artificial intelligence, opening up new possibilities and challenges in the ever-evolving field of AI. Training GPT-4V was a task of mammoth proportions. The process, much like nurturing a sapling into a towering tree, required meticulous care, a vast pool of resources, and a keen eye for detail. The initial phase of training GPT-4V was akin to that of its predecessor, GPT-4. It required the model to predict the next word in a sentence, a task that might seem simple to us humans, but is a complex puzzle for a machine to solve. To aid in this, a large dataset comprising text and image data was harnessed. This dataset, a veritable treasure trove of information, was compiled from a myriad of sources on the internet and licensed sources. It served as the raw material, the clay, if you will, that the model used to shape its understanding of the world. As the model began to grasp the nuances of language, the next challenge was to ensure its outputs were in line with human preferences. This is where reinforcement learning from human feedback, or RLHF, came into play. Picture this as a coach guiding an athlete, fine-tuning their performance to bring out the best in them. The model, like the athlete, learned from feedback given by humans, adjusting its responses to align more closely with what we as users would expect. This process of fine-tuning is similar to the way a sculptor chips away at a block of marble, slowly revealing the masterpiece within. Each piece of feedback helped to shape the model, refining its responses, honing its skills, and molding it into a tool capable of understanding and interacting with the world in a way that feels intuitive to us. In conclusion, the training and fine-tuning of GPT-4V were monumental tasks. They required a blend of vast resources, careful planning, and constant feedback. But these efforts were not in vain. They resulted in a model that's not just a tool, but a companion, an assistant, a confidant. With careful training and fine-tuning, GPT-4V was prepared to step into the world. Deploying GPT-4V was a challenge riddled with unique limitations and risks. The fusion of text and vision capabilities, while empowering, introduced complexities that necessitated a meticulous approach before the model's broader release. The model's readiness for deployment was not assumed, but rigorously evaluated. A blend of qualitative and quantitative evaluations were employed with a keen focus on safety measures. Internal experimentation was conducted to thoroughly assess the system's capabilities and limitations. But OpenAI didn't stop there. They sought external expert red team reviewers, whose invaluable insights added an additional layer of scrutiny to the process. These experts probed the system, identifying potential risks and providing feedback that was instrumental in refining GPT-4V. This comprehensive approach helped in addressing concerns like person identification and the potential for biased outputs, ensuring that GPT-4V aligns with human preferences. Despite the challenges, GPT-4V was carefully deployed, ready to revolutionize the AI landscape. The future of multimodal AI is here, and it's smarter, safer, and more versatile than ever. So what have we learned about GPT-4V? Well, it's a groundbreaking development, integrating image analysis into large language models. This new frontier in AI research introduces novel interfaces and functionalities that expand the capabilities of language-focused systems. We reviewed the journey of GPT-4V from its training, which mirrored GPT-4's process, to its early access release in March 2023. The model's fine-tuning using reinforcement learning from human feedback ensures alignment with human preferences and optimizes its performance. GPT-4V, a large multimodal model, combines text and vision capabilities, inheriting both the strengths and weaknesses of each modality. Rigorous internal experimentation, coupled with external expert insights, helped us grasp the system's capabilities better. The deployment of GPT-4V was meticulously prepared, with safety measures and evaluations in place, considering risks associated with images of individuals and high-risk domains. As we step into the future, GPT-4V leads the way, promising an exciting era of multimodal AI.